Here's the pass to Sweetness. And they're unable to get the time basket there. Panathinaikos is leading 5-3. Pass it to Gist. And Curry has it in the corner. Gets it to go from beyond the arc. Curry's got the first points up on the board here in the second quarter for Panathinaikos. And so it's Olympiakos with it. Back to the right wing. Simmons is at the pick. Six to shoot. That's a very good look and converts. He has six. And Panathinaikos with the possession. 4-point game. Here in the second quarter with a little over 8 points. And the first shot of the night for him missing. And here's Olympia.
Is that pronounced? That's exactly what you should do offensively in this situation. Take it strong to the middle.
And Panathinaikos with the possession. Second quarter of basketball, just over 8.5 played.
No excuses there. Got a really good look at the basket after being freed up.
Nobody in here.
plays, this is where you have a chance to get rehydrated with Gatorade. So put out your best effort as the game wears on, guys.
You know, it's amazing when you're playing during the season, you go through a stretch where you don't hydrate, it can have a major physical toll.
And we're through two here and a good one. Start of the second half getting underway. Both teams battling hard through the first half. Panathinaikos is leading by five. Kotsis passes to Machis. Now Olympiakos takes it the other way. Here's Spinoulis. Panathinaikos pulls it in. Machulis, the pass to Diamantino. Nice fake, but the layup off the mark.
Well, the effort was there, but he just couldn't quite find his way through traffic.
This is it to Monsalves. Pass to Princesses. Up here, though, the pass to Spinoulis. Inside. Now Athens with it. Leading by five. Ugic. And there's the whistle. Down hard in the shot. We'll go to the line. First trip to the free throw line for Athens. First one falls for. Thank you. Mandzukic. And there's the pass to Mitchell.
Seconds left in the fourth.
There's Batiste.
By four. There's 21 seconds left to play here in the fourth.